Yeah, also.
Have you seen that movie, Ordnance?
Ordnance, the one by Chudee.
That movie, I was eating popcorn.
It was wow.
By watching that movie.
I felt like
it was awesome.
All over again.
It's a very nice movie.
Okay. Did you hear that?
Yeah. What could that be? You don't check or you don't... moment to come.
Let's get this started.
But I didn't see the person.
Lord Adonis.
Who?
My father. Lord of the Alexandra dimension.
Excuse
protector
me.
Of the four dimensions.
I'm not here. All I know that you just saved my life. And for that, I owe you a lot. But first of all, you must change your way.
Where and how can I do that?
I know of someone. Please just follow me.
hustle every day, we hustle till we hammer. The body praise to make him blow up like Osama. We hustle every day from Shida to Bariga. The body praise to make him blow up like Osama. I pray every day.
Assalamu alaikum,
malaikum salam. I'm bringing. Is this where you stay? I mean, how did you do it? That's my small home. But firstly, what brings Zeerah, the lightning goddess, down to earth?
I lost my power and I bought myself a hot baby in the earth.
Wow. So a guide now lives amongst us.
Goddess guiding me.
Maybe. But Zeerah, firstly, you need to get enrolled in school. You have a lot to learn on earth.
Sure, let's do it.
Week's lecture of the importance of having an information center in our different locality, in our different community, in our different geopolitical zones, because we have like 6 geopolitical zones in Nigeria. We have to discuss.
May I?
Yeah, you may leave. So we have to discuss the importance. Are you part of my class?
I think so.
Alright, when you're done thinking, you may go grab yourself a spot. So what are the importance of having an information center? What economic importance does it play in our different communities? That's all we'll be looking at in today's lecture. We will be looking at other factors affecting the creation, establishment of information centers in our localities. Excuse me, are you part of this class?
Yes, sir.
If you're actually part of this class, you would have known the rules and regulations guiding this class, which are
no side distractions.
Secondly,
Not until I met this weird lecturer. It is 2 rules of being a member of his class.
Maybe you should change your name to something familiar to this world.
Yeah, just like you changed yours to what again?
Jane.
Yeah, Jane. You know what? My name is familiar to my kind and my life don't belong here.
But you know you have a lot of years to spend on earth.
Don't worry, I'll make it quick.
Really? Only quick thing is getting a meal.
A meal indeed.
I get time to flash now.
was not as bitty as my hit list. I'm a guy, take I'm easy making rest in pieces. No be your more allergy, but I'm classy, that's magic. Now you tell Alicia, give me kiss to my Ferrari. I flow to back to back, please allow me the mellow mellow. I'm black and yellow, that's the empty and the yellow yellow. Flow so cool, I bring the easy to me.
This person, I'm trying to feel like she doesn't send anybody.
I'm keeping quiet, born on Lily Girl, she's causing trouble. And double, and double, I chewed you now.
She's so weird. How she do that? I wonder she looks like Celeste, same bad. I like her, she looks great.
My mom said they want to reach me. These girls are dangerous. Fabulous niggas, they are dangerous.
Zeerah, I hope you're getting used to the environment. Hello, Zeerah.
What do you expect from me, goddess? Your guidance.
But it's over a month now, so you should get used to it.
Because you don't know what you feel like living all your life without. I'm suddenly losing it. I'm fine here.
Because I'm missing my classes. The earlier you disrupt, the better for you.
Whatever.
But, say the friend, and then I'm dead. Sense. Everyone is not equal to sense. You are the only one who knows about this. Say the friend. And all that is not the right of you. You have the right to be panics. None of the links are not damaged. Slowly, those who have others are set me free.
Really?
pass, I'm free.
Welcome, master.
Thank you, my worthy servants. Prepare your warriors because we have the greater task to accomplish.
Zeerah now dwells among the humans.
Zeerah, leave that to me.
Banished you to the underworld.
Underworld? You are going to get it. I am the impossible.
Even without my powers, the Siberian, they are no match for me.
Yes! Come forth! Yes, I am Siberian.
I am Zeerah.
away. But first of all, I have to get you a weapon. For the journey ahead, it's too tough.
Thank you.